Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello Mr. Lazuardi Alif SPD MPDN. Hello everyone. Intruders, my name is Hamelia Putri with NIM 4182-10165. Faculty of Computer Science majoring in Information System at Mercu Buana University. So I am here to do a big assignment in English. In that assignment, there are three topics. I choose the first topic, namely clutter comparison. So here I will compare casual clutters with formal clutters. It doesn't take long. Let's move on to the next video. So the first clothes I wore were casual clothes. I wore black and white knitted clothes and combined them with brown culottes. Well, we can also combine this black and white knitwear with a jean skirt. This outfit is no less good than the first on wearing pants. Next, I'm still wearing casual clothes. Here I'm wearing a purple oversized shirt and paired it with black pants. We can wear clothes like this when we want to go out to play with friends. Next, I use formal clothes. Here I used a pastel brown shirt and mixed it with jeans. We can wear clothes like this where there are offline class on campus. Well, we can combine this pastel brown shirt with a black pleated skirt. This outfit is no less good than wearing pants. And the last clothes I wore were formal clothes. I was wearing a long floral dress with a black hood. We can wear clothes like this to a wedding. Okay everyone, that's a comparison video of casual clothes and formal clothes from me. Thank you for watching. We are sorry if there are errors. I'm Hamelia Farwil, wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you again guys.